Alright, so today we're going to do a lamb on the rotisserie. It's been marinating in rosemary, garlic, three-seeded mustard, what else? Oil, lemon juice overnight. It's already on the, what do you call it, the bar bit?
Stick.
On the stick. And then we'll just pull it out and chuck it on in a little while. We're going to use these that we've got from Mike at Blackheath Firewood. And he tells me that these are actually from coffee tree rather than sawdust. So these should be really interesting to use. So yeah, we'll take some more video as we go.
Okay, so I've just put a layer of those coals on the bottom. You don't need the foil. I have the foil because I have a little rust hole in the bottom of the thing. So might have to buy a new one. And these are in the chimney. See how they go.
All right, so our coals are ready to go. Let's put a glove on because they're hot. Now we'll spread that out. So I don't reckon we're going to have to add many more to this. I think this will pretty much keep us going for the whole cook. If these are as amazing as they sound. So don't want too much directly under. And we can put the lamb up higher. Hey! This is how we've marinated the lamb. So now I'll just slice the bag open. That's been sitting in the fridge all night, or since yesterday morning. That's a leg of lamb. Alright, you can see how well all that flavour is getting in there. I've also put some holes every now and then, so hopefully it goes in there a bit. Oh. I need the other bit.
Okay, get it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sort of important. Sort of.
Thank you. Need this bit. Turn her on. That is just rusted.
Rich.
I don't even know how it works. All right, so we're an hour in, and I'd say about an hour, except that we are exactly to the minute an hour in. Just had to put a few more coals on top, but probably would have been all right as it is, but we want this for lunch, so we can't muck around too much. But yeah, it's looking good. It's probably about 100 internal Fahrenheit. Being lamb, we probably want to take it to 145. So it's pretty much done. Just wanted to get it a little bit more even, but it's about 143 in some bits and about 150 in others, so we'll probably take it off soon. We've got some jacket potatoes have just gone in there. We're going to wrap it. We've got the thing there. I'm going to wrap it in and we'll rest it for about an hour until we're ready to eat. Look at this.
Little baby.
Yep, I can hear it. Right. Of course it's stuck. Oh.
Ooh, that looks yummy.
And that is going to rest for about an hour. I'll just go put all the other food on. And just wrap it in some towels and an esky. And we'll still do a little bit of cooking in there as well. Warmer so far. I mean, I know we have
a bunch. Oh, massive.
Have you pressed play? It's definitely on.
I assume so.
Well, like, we can't assume.
Geez, if I
could
do it.
Yes, yes, it's counting. Look, you just never know, right?
You guys edit it, do you?
No, no, not really. You're in it.
Yeah. Which is fine, I can just.
Happy ANZAC Day. On ya.
On ya, Sonia.
I don't know how to slice it.
I'm pinky out of the way.
Very yummy.
Oh.
This is the way you should film, wasn't it? Casual.
Oh, we're so casual, it's ridiculous.
Hey, nice the fucking slices, please.
How is what we're doing not casual?
You're very particular.
I just don't want all that.
She's trying to be professional.
No, I'm not. I just don't want all that.
Oh, that, see that? That's what you want, some of that pinkness.
Look at that.
Yeah, that's
my
door.
That looks so good, Linda Marie.
Oh, you want to do the flop thing?
Well, no, I just wanted to show the colour. Because technically, lamb should be pink again.
Should you be speaking? Talking people through the carving process.
You are, Matthew.
Just carve it.
Just cut it how you like it.
Just cut it, man.
Get it done.
Oh, look at this.
It's like a kebab, man. Now you're just taking the piss, Linda. Look at that big chunker.
Got it all.
Oh, I will. Ray, get out of the kitchen! Bloody hell.
What if the big claw came in and took some?
Go on, take some if you need to.
Take the
bit
that's
here. Just careful, this is a sharp knife. How is it?
Oh, lovely.
Moist.
Stick,
isn't it? Like when they carve it off.
I know. All we need is one of those little shavers.
And some lead bread.
Oof. Yeah, I was thinking about doing that, and then I thought.
Some tomato. Lettuce,
yeah, I was actually considering
sauce,
that.
Hummus.
Next time.
After the deck's done.
Yeah, that's when
we'll
you
put
get
on
to
a
do
feast.
Stuff.
Get your wife a bit, Matthew, for God's sake.
All right, that'll do. Winner, winner!
Chicken dinner.
Lamb dinner.